headed for Kami House. Can you make it?
Yeah.
Hang on, Gohan!
What is that?
I'm not sure, but it's some really massive energy.
I'm heading back! It's my dad! He's in trouble. I can feel it.
Behind you!
Power struggle with the Prince of Saiyans.
What's up, guys? Here we are with another Dragon Ball Z Kakarot walkthrough. This time I'm going to play the 7th episode of the first saga, which is a very short one. Basically all we have to do is to help Goku. We are playing as Gohan. There are no sub-stories available, and once we finish the Resistance main story quest, will end the 7th episode as well as the first saga.
What's going on?
We won't waste time fighting these mobs.
I don't think it's my dad's power that's gone up, is it? It feels different.
So we are going straight to the red beam and help Goku.
If we don't do something, my dad's gonna die! Krillin, what's that?
Get out, Gohan! Don't let him see us!
Hey!
Yeah, Jirobi?
Did you forget what that furry freak is? He's a Saiyan! A Saiyan!
We know. But if we can cut his tail off, he'll revert back to normal. Gohan, Yajirobe, you guys get in front and distract him. I'll wait for an opening, and then I'll slice his tail off.
Okay.
What? Distract him? Look, man, even if you cut him down to size, he's still gonna knock you guys silly.
Hmm? Seems I've got some unwelcome guests. Where are you?
No way!
Nice try going for my tail, but I can see right through you!
Insignificant trash! You're all dead! Do you hear me? I'll start with you!
Now, before going into battle, I want to tell you that this time Vegeta, although he's a level 20 character, he was actually weakened by Goku, so in order to make this fight easier, I'm going to use a lot of range attacks. There is no need to get close to him because he's quite fast.
Show me what you can do. Come on!
As you can see, his health depletes quite fast. Make sure you block his attacks, obviously, whenever you have the chance. And other than that, there is nothing special to do besides smashing the range attack button. Keep firing your Q Ki Blast. And then when you run out of Ki, recharge. Goes. Just keep mashing the button and he'll be gone in no time. That's it.
You'd never been born!
I'm gonna defeat you!
Krillin, come here. I need your help.
Goku, are you alright?
Now's our only chance. I'm gonna give you... all the energy I gathered from the earth.
What?
Krillin, grab my hand.
Like this?
Yeah. You got it. And now, turn your palm up and concentrate the energy into a ball. Just trust me.
Whoa! There it is. So this is the...
That's a spirit bomb. You did it. Krillin. You gotta hit him with that. You have to.
Okay, I'll do what I can. Leave it to me. Come on. I can't hit him if he keeps moving all over the place like that.
You don't use your eyes when throwing the spirit bomb. Seek out his evil energy with your mind and release the attack!
Who's there?
I am King Kai, the one who taught Goku the spirit bomb technique. Remember, that ball contains the hope of every person on the planet.
His evil energy. I can feel it. Man, I can feel his evil energy. There it is.
Here goes nothing.
If there's no evil in your heart!
We did it. Yeah. We did it!
You've really done it. might actually die. How dare you? Your history! Can I, the great Vegeta, be reduced to this?
Where do you think you're going? Regain his strength and come back and kill everyone!
I know.
This guy killed our friends! He came here to massacre everyone on the planet! He's not just gonna pull a Piccolo and just change sides. We have to stop him.
I know, Krillin. But please, I know what I'm asking is selfish, crazy even. Do me this favor. Let him live so I can fight him again someday.
Okay, fine. I guess if anybody's got the right to ask for that, it's you. I mean, if it weren't for you, this whole planet would be toast. But if we're gonna do this, then you gotta blow this guy away with everything you got when he comes back.
You got it.
You're going to regret this. You won't have another miracle to save you next time. Enjoy this time, because it's all you have left.
There they are! Hey, over here!
Whoa! Bulma, Yamcha, the others, they're all gone. We're the only ones left.
Piccolo's gone too. That means Kami and the Dragon Balls. They're all gone.
So you mean Yamcha can't ever be...
Bulma. Don't cry. Actually, there might be a way for us to bring everyone who was killed back after all.
What?
Those Saiyans saw Piccolo and said something about him being a Namekian. They said the Namekian home planet Namek, should even have more powerful Dragon Balls. Then that means if we head over to that Namek place or whatever, we might be able to get our hands on some Dragon Balls. Me, Goku! You know, in the fight with Vegeta, we lost a lot of our friends. And with Piccolo gone, we can't use the Dragon Balls to bring anybody back. Wait a second. There are Dragon Balls on planet Namek? Kami's homeworld? How are the guys gonna get there? Stay tuned for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z, the legendary Super Saiyan versus the evil Emperor Frieza. Don't miss it!